My father was a pretty good carpenter. I had that background of working with my dad, handling his hand tools. My name is Felix Lopez, and I'm a Santero. My favorite part of the process is getting the face started, trying to decide how the face is going to turn out. Is it going to be a round face, a long face? Is it going to be sorrowful? My father passed away. There's these old Santos sort of gracing my father's casket. Somehow I connected with them, or they with me, or something. That's kind of how I got started. You know, months later, I started thinking about those images that surrounded my father's casket, and I couldn't be my old self anymore after that. You know, and so I was looking for something more meaningful to do, you know, in my life. You know, once you start the piece, it is quite meditative because it's a religious piece, and if it's Mary, the Virgin Mary, you kind of think of her. If it's Christ, you think of him. I've always thought I can't be a bad person when I'm doing these, you know. In Chimayo, at the Santuario, during Holy Week, particularly on Good Friday, the images of Christ and of Mary and other saints are taken out in procession. It's a time to reflect and to pray. The Holy Family is one of my favorite pieces to do. I've done several of these, and I think of my mom and my dad and my brothers and my sisters and my own family when I do that. I think my dad would be like totally surprised to see what I have done. And maybe he knows, you know, from up in heaven what I've been doing. And I think he's probably proud of what I've done.